If you look at ceramics, it's always telling a story. There is no single culture that does not make pottery. I came here in Cambridge in 1971 as an art student. It's while I was a student here that I happened to come into the Fitzwilliam and later on discover the Museum of Archaeology. The invitation was to create a small exhibition of objects that would have influenced me or that I would have looked at.
Brilliant. I wish I could own it.
The selection shows and tells the versatility of clay as a form of expression, but also as a material. I describe my work as pared down forms. My ultimate goal is to make a form that defies any explanation.
Yeah, okay. I see a bit of dirt here.
For any artist, being represented in a museum is just amazing. The work is accessible to everyone. And for me, my pieces are like people. They're like my dancers. They go on that stage, they go on that catwalk, and I just want them to be seen. So it's a great privilege for me.